Yeah, I'm in the game. So this is what, part 4.7 of our illustrious astronaut career?
I mean, I think it's 3.6.
I think
that's what I'm at anyways.
Yeah, well, if you weren't such a cheating bitch, I think we'd probably...
I mean, you're probably not be confused. So that you're one ahead of me? Are you fucking cheating?
No, you're like six ahead of me, and I know that you have a multi-planet industrialized world.
Hey, don't worry about any of that shit. Don't worry about it.
All right, so what are we doing this time, Muffy?
I think we're going to be researching some shit and trying to get the shuttle built, correct? All
right, shuttle. That's what we're gonna all do, right? Got it. Yeah, well, yeah, speaking of which, yeah, I think our truck has... Something we can research if you get your fucking ass in here.
All right. Well, hey, I was waiting for a grand entrance. Here I come, buddy.
Yeah. Your grand entrance. You farting in a little shuttle. Where? I don't see no grand
here I come,
entrance.
Dude.
I don't see no grand entrance.
I'm flying over the mountains right now.
I don't see anybody.
Look at this fucking sexy shit. I know how to land this motherfucker.
I see nothing
look
but an
no
asshole.
Hand.
Asshole.
No hands. Oh, wrong way. Oh, no hand. Land in this motherfucker.
Well, hey, Muffy.
Yeah, I'm just going to stay in here.
Excuse all the bad things I ever said about you.
I'm not getting out.
Oh, come on.
It's going to fly off when I get out.
So, the truck... Yeah, the truck's kind of in a pit. I see. I got our research material here. Oh, God. All right. Hold on. Make a little room. There's some resin, I think.
Oh, my solars.
Fuck, I'm losing it. I'm losing it. Alright. So where do we research this shit?
That's what I forgot, dude. Hey, what is this? Is that power?
Oh, we can build a wind turbine right now. It's ready to go. So if you want to build that,
we can actually build our shuttle. We need compound for that shit.
Yep. But the turbine, that should help us with our solar problem, right?
I have no idea. I don't know what the fucking thing does.
We'll build that. Here we go. Hey, we got some aluminum. Fucking
aluminium.
Aluminium.
Hell yeah, dude. So aluminium. I guess, was there power on this thing?
Yes.
I mean, I don't see a solar panel, but it refilled its power, so our... All these connected with the solar panels, all of them?
I can't answer that.
I have no idea. Thanks, game, for telling me what to do.
Yeah, I need some aluminum over here,
pre-alpha
though.
Pre-alpha bullshit.
Pre-alpha, buddy. We are on the cutting edge. Dude, all I have is fucking copper. You got any more aluminum anywhere? Where's that fucking storage thing at?
I don't know if I've ever found.
Yeah, it's aluminum. Isn't that the red shit?
Fuck did that go?
Where's our storage thing? Didn't we have one over here? Yeah, here it is. What do we got on here? Copper, aluminum. All right. Sweet.
Listen, I need compound.
All right. I have no idea what the turbine does, but we have it. Okay. Yeah, it makes power for shit.
Hey, make sure you get your solar panels on your backpack so it refills on its own.
Yep, I got that going. Got that going.
Whose gun? Whose proton pack is over here?
Oh my god.
Can you actually pick that up? I mean, it's got a circle around it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Somebody's been in our game.
What the fuck?
What is that? So that's power. Dude, didn't I come
really
back with a bunch of compound?
You left our fucking ship right there? Or
hey,
our,
man.
Or
hey.
Our truck?
Hey. Hey.
Is that our garage?
Hey. Weren't you driving last time? I don't even remember. Don't, you can't, don't blame me for that shit.
Yeah, I don't fucking remember, dude.
Don't blame me for that. That
I've
was
drank
you.
Since then.
Yeah, that was all you, dude.
Wait, I've got compound to put on.
Yeah, well, yeah, what's our new motto? Beards, beer. I can't even remember. You gotta look that shit up.
Beard, yeah.
Yeah. we can't even remember our own fucking mottos, man. What
hey,
kind of life?
Hey, we're fucking new at this, man. Fuck off. Gotta remember all of our shit that we're coming up with.
Well, I gotta see this.
I've got it all in notes.
Yeah, I got those written down somewhere.
Yep, no, I got it in a notepad on my computer.
Yeah, let me pull up my life because I can't remember anything. Yeah, I don't even fucking remember. All I know is
we're not a beard's beer and Team Fortress. No,
playing Half-Life 3.
Yeah, Half-Life 3. That's right.
Trying to 100% Half-Life 3.
Yeah, fuck yeah, I love Half-Life 3, man.
Yeah, fuck, dude, it's such a good game, dude.
It's got that 4K resolution and shit, dude.
The best part is nobody else has it. You know, it's just us, dude.
Yeah, it's because we know
that. Like shit, exclusive right now. We have Half-Life 3, guys. And we choose to play this astronaut game instead.
Yeah.
Because fuck you guys. Because fuck you guys. That's how good we are.
Hey, pick up your beacon right here that's on the ground.
Fuck your beacon. I don't want that beacon. I gotta find some compound, dude.
Yeah, we need our truck.
Oh, I remember. I remember there's some over here. Remember, there was like a big honey pot over here somewhere.
I'm going the opposite way just to look.
All right. Always got to swim up river. Yep. Somewhere, Murphy, somewhere.
I don't see shit over here.
Yeah. I think I see some dipping dots over there.
Yes, dipping dots.
Yep, I see a little bit of dipping dots. It's kind of in difficult locations, but I'm gonna do it.
Hey, dude, if you pass out over there and fucking just go to sleep, dude, I'm not coming after you.
Hey, man, I thought we were a team, man. I thought we had a deal.
You can eat a dick.
Well, who's going to come get my compound?
I mean, I'm coming up to a lot of compound, like a whole minefield of it, so yep. I don't give a shit.
I don't need your compound.
I need that fucking makeup you put on.
I need your shit. All right, so I've got one compound.
I've got one.
Got one.
Two. Three.
Shut up.
Two.
Shut up.
Four.
Hey, you don't have to lie to kick it, bro.
Oh, I'm not lying. I got the video to prove it, motherfucker. Five. And I'm... Ooh, there's a cave down there, too. I made a hole for one. Fuck yeah, we'll have to go look at that here in a minute.
I'm not going to any caves with you, dude.
Oh, no, dude. There's something special down there.
Brokeback Cave?
What's the signs.
What's the sequel to Brokeback Mountain? Oh, yeah, Ballsack Junction. That's right.
Fuck yeah.
Ballsack Junction.
I want to visit that junction.
Yeah, I bet you do. I bet you do. Wait, are my filters no good? I guess not.
So, I don't know if it happened to you, but whenever we left the game the other day, I dropped all my shit, so I didn't have it. I had to pick it back up whenever I came in.
Yeah, well, that's not really my problem.
Well, you could have lost yours too, dick face.
No, I saved. I saved because I'm a responsible astronaut.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm saving for the future. Fidelity's taught me.
What the fuck? Alright, there we go.
Okay. Got some stuff. Got some stuff.
You just like tossed that off of there.
Shut the fuck up.
All right. We're building a shuttle.
Holy shit, dude.
The fuck does this thing do? Whoa. Oh. Beep, beep, beep. Whoa. All what right, the? So, okay.
Is this the shit that needs hydrazine?
I don't know, but, I mean, there's a seat. You can build a seat. Okay.
All right. Just one seat, though.
Yep.
I think I threw some of the hydrazine that I have. I think on the storage thing, I have some backed up. Yeah, I'm going to grab this. So are you going to be our moon explorer?
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Sounds good. Sounds good. There's nothing I can do for you if you get stuck up there, though, Murphy. All right. I'm going to give you some juice here, Murph. Give you some juice.
And I love how they have 3D printers on this shit. Wait, that's only building half. What about the other half? Fuck.
Okay, you're not full, Muff. So, let's find some hydrazine.
Wait, whoop.
You don't have fuel, dude.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Well, good luck, man. Well, shit. It's just me now. It's just me.
What the I have no idea what the fuck is going on. Wait.
Wait.
Uh-oh, I'm almost out of fuel.
Yeah, you're fucked, dude. You're gonna fuck up our,
Oh, wait, no, I'm landing on a fucking moon?
Good.
Wait, nope, not yet.
Well, I hope you make it. Alright.
Okay, alright.
Alright.
Go, buddy. Go. What are you doing? You're going the wrong fucking way. Oh, wait, no, I'm landing. I landed on a...
You got a moon or a planet?
There is no vegetation here.
Alright. Well, you need to find hydrazine.
Why don't you come join me?
I can't.
Fuck. What does this need? Really? Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, this is some crazy shit, man.
I think you can find like lithium and shit out there, which can make us batteries and stuff. Yeah, we need that malachite. Yeah, do you have storage with you? I guess you don't. Yeah, you didn't.
Oh wait, so I could fly back to you, huh? If I found some fuel.
Yeah, you didn't prep for this trip though. I'll tell you that much.
No, I certainly did not.
We're definitely no NASA. We're more like the, like some kind of Iranian space agency.
That just fucking launches for the hell of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I don't really
launch,
see
like, expecting our astronauts to die, but when you come back, we're just really surprised. Act like we're happy.
What is all this shit?
Alright, so I guess I'm gonna run research stuff while you're off gallivanting around the universe. You're out there, Matthew McConaughey. You're gonna come back, I'm gonna be like 102. It's gonna
love
be amazing.
That's a good movie.
Except you don't remember Matt Damon.
No, Matt Damon wasn't in that.
Matt Damon was in that.
Oh.
I can't wait till you get trolled.
Yeah, viewers, comment and let me know if Matt Damon.
Yeah. Troll the comments. Let this faggot know that he's completely incorrect. And Matt Damon made that film.
Yeah, bro, I'm not gonna be able to get back, dude.
Well, you know, that's your problem, not mine.
Yeah, yeah, it's a big fucking problem.
There's hydrazine on the planet, dude. Or,
yeah, on the planet. I'm on the moon.
Yeah, no, the planet that you're on. What did I find here? What is this? Oh, I found titanium, dude.
God damn it.
Alright. I will take it.
It's a big crater. Oh, here's a hole that I can run in. Let's go ahead and give this a shot, see if I die.
Yeah, I hope you're carrying all those tethers you normally carry with you.
Oh, is that compound? Give me that, give me before I die. Oh, no power. Run back up to the tether.
Alright. I'm a researching motherfucker.
Hey, so let's cut this part of the video out. This is where we need our two screens back and forth on what we're both doing.
Yeah, I gotta cut those.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we definitely need a Dropbox so I can have your video and my video, or I can give you my video.
Well, you can have my video, but I'll take yours.
And back to three.
Fuck you,
two,
man.
One. Fuck off, dude. Fuck. Eat cigarette. Fuck.
What do we got here? I got some more titanium, dude. Fuck yeah.
Dude.
I'm just running these plants back and forth. I don't know why we need to cut that, Muffy. It's alright. Everybody knows. We splitting this shit up.
Ah, fuck off. I'm splitting it.
You're splitting it. I'm gonna leave it in there. Embarrass you.
Embarrass me.
I'm gonna embarrass you. I'm gonna show everybody your dick.
Yucca. Dude, I really don't think I can fly back, dude.
You can, man. You just gotta find the hydrazine, dude.
What this is? Wait, how do I find hydrazine?
It looks like a white crystal. It's called hydrazine.
Can I build tethers? Their tether, yes I can. Give me tethers, because I can't fucking go anywhere.
God damn it. Where the fuck is that wind turbine?
I'm going back in this hole again.
I believe in you.
Ooh, what is that? That hole is smoking. Wow, it's a fucking volcano. I can't even eat that shit up with my gun.
So, well, that's lame.
Color's hydrazine? What'd you say it was?
I thought it was like white, crystally looking.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can find some. I'm down in this fucking cave.
And I wish I could find something that uses organic. What are you doing up there, Muffy?
Still floating around in this thing. Oh shit. Oh shit, what the fuck? Come on, dude. Give me that.
Alright.
Oh! What the fuck?
What is that noise? What is happening?
Oh, I'm dead!
Uh-oh.
This little seed thing, like, fucking spiked the shit out of me. And pause, I gotta piss.
And pause, I gotta piss. Aluminum? Got a lot of metal going on here, dude. Yeah, so for everybody to know, our Muff has the bladder of a 5-year-old girl, and he has one beer and has to pee every 5 minutes. Which is fine. I'm not saying that, you know, a girl's bladder is any lesser of a man's bladder, but Muffy definitely has a girl's bladder.
Fuck off. I lost all my shit. Fuck, man.
Should have had a bacon.
Those little seeds that pop out of those things that I was telling you about earlier. Things, like, if you get close to them, they fucking spike the shit out of you. Like, the spikes pop out of them.
Nice.
What is that?
Ooh.
What Ooh. The fuck is that?
I think I found a bunch of compound. I can make myself a rover.
I'm still trying to find my way off this goddamn planet so I can get back to where you're at.
You don't come back here unless you got lithium, sir.
Lithium?
Yeah, I need lithium.
No! Fuck! Woo! Camera angles, fuck off.
Good compound run. I think I'm gonna run out of oxygen though, which sucks. Forgot to bring tethers with me. Yep, suffocating. Oh god. There we go.
Get
away.
Bye-bye. There's a lot of shit down here.
Yeah, I hear the moons or whatever are pretty profitable. I think I just, like, dropped compounds off this stuff.
Ooh, that's a deep hole. What's that? Resin?
Alright, printing a rover. Gonna try a rover out. I guess I gotta do the seat too, huh? Lithium, seat, any compound, storage. So yeah, I don't have anything that needs titanium yet.
Whoops.
Sounds a little windy where you are, bro.
Yep.
It's weird, I can kind of hear like your sound effects.
Yeah, do I need to turn that shit down?
Or? No, it's just the game. I was noticing that like whenever you'd build something. I don't know if that's by design or just because it's a pre-alpha. Run.
Oh shit.
If you were to tell me that Muff would get lost in space today, I would have told you I'd probably believe it. Muffin space, man. Muffin space.
Alright, I'm going down into a deeper hole.
Alright. Yeah, I don't know where I found it. I think I found all that hydrazine in a cave.
What color was it?
I thought it was like white or maybe it's yellow. It's definitely like a crystal.
There's pink shit over here, but I think that's the copper. There's all sorts of shit in here. Like bad guys or whatever you want to call these things. Let's go down this way. Whoa, the gravity's definitely different over here.
Like you can jump higher. Is it a smaller planet or are you on a bigger one?
Oh, it's a smaller moon, yeah.
Ain't no sunshine when you're gone, Muffy.
What's happened?
Alright, so I'm gonna try to take off in the truck. It's not working very well. Go. Go. Fuck. Shuttle. I definitely need to build that shit. Compound. Alright.
God damn it.
Got one compound. Ooh. You got plenty of tethers on you, buddy?
I'm just about out, but I can still have some. What is that? Something floating in the air with a glowing red tail.
Alright. You should try to fuck it. As your attorney, I advise you to have sex with that alien creature.
Let's see what happens. I'm gonna fuck this bitch.
I knew you could. We all did. We were all pulling for you.
Alright, here we go.
You can do it.
It fell to the ground and gave me organic material, really?
Okay.
Fuck off. You get off this fucking rock, dude.
Where is... Yeah, I'm trying to... I'm going out to get stuff. Get stuff. I've got a I've got a rover now.
That's orange shit laying on the ground. I have no idea what the, I've never seen that. I'm getting hit! I'm dead! Fuck, man! What the fuck hit me? God damn it, I'm never coming home, Jeff.
What is this?
I need a rescue mission.
Yeah, I'm working on it, man. Fucking hydrazine, though. A lot of it.
I'm almost back to my dead body. I don't know if I should do that, but yep, there's my dead body. So what was that that fucking killed me? You motherfuckers? Or you, bitch. Alright, so I think I'm back in business, maybe? still hear something. Like, it's shooting me. It is shooting me!
Compound. Alright. Cool. Alright. How many do I need for this fucking shuttle? Like a shit ton.
This fart gas like follows me everywhere. What the fuck?
It's a dangerous planet out there, man.
Still got fart gas following me. What the fuck? Get off me! That shit respawned or was he there before? That dude can fuck off. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Oh, I'm getting my ass worked down here, or up here, wherever I'm at.
It's my rover. Where's the fucking truck, dude?
It wasn't that hole that you buried it in.
Yeah, I moved it, though. So apparently I wrecked it in an even bigger hole.
Nice.
Yeah. Do my best, man.
Alright, so I'm gonna go a different way, because these guys are assholes.
Alright, got the truck out. Go get hydrazine. Compound.
Oh, this shit again. Come on, dude. What the fuck? So I just buried those guys that were fucking causing me some problems.
There you go. That's the way you fucking deal with it, dude. You bury your problems, man. It works the same way in life, man. You just drink them away.
Or just bury them and
just
drown?
Just shoot them. Drink them away, man. Drink them away. Kind of like that Elgato, man. I'm going to fucking shoot the shit out of that.
Yep.
Tell you what, if we ever get a sponsorship from them, I'm going to buy it, take it out, and just shoot them.
Oof, come on, dude, fuck off me.
You know who I want to sponsor, man? I want those Sherry's berries, man. I want some of those goddamn chocolate covered fucking strawberries, dude.
Deep in some shit, bro. I'm gonna die, I think. I hear shit on me.
I'm going deep, man. I'm going deep.
Dude, this is fucking terrible.
I'm trying to find some hydrazine.
What is that? It's a battery. You dropped a battery.
Alright. That's kind of crazy.
I've only got two tethers left. Fuck.
Deposit of some compound.
Oh, sucks. This fucking sucks.
Ooh, I think I found hydrazine.
Fuck! I'm getting farted on.
You know you like that, dude. That's not something that you're usually against.
I mean, you're right. Like, dude, I can't fucking do anything, man. I'm just getting fucking killed by all this shit. Fuck, dude.
Well, I'm gonna try to build a shuttle, load up some storage, and make it to you with hydrazine. Ah, fuck, no, this is malachite, dude. Fuck.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, I don't have any tethers left. God damn it. I might just take a run for that yeah. Fucking dogs, all these things around me. Not if I fucking dig through the wall, though. Oh, that's another cavern. God damn, what the fuck? You can eat a dick. Get the fuck out of here.
Headed back to the house with a load of shit. Maybe. If I can find where the house is. Fuck, man, I am lost, dude. There we go. I think I see the house.
Smash buttons and roll and troll the comments. Comments?
The comments? Yeah, you can't forget to smash the buttons and troll the comments, dude.
Yeah, dude.
You can't fucking forget that, bro. Alright, man. I think, we're at like 40 minutes, man. I'm gonna get back to this house. And then our next mission will be rescue Muff from Great Peril.
Yeah, that's fucking terrible, dude.
You're so...
I think I finally found what I needed in... Can't get to it.
Yeah, I have a lot of compounds, so I'm about to have
Boy, this is malachite. What is malachite?
Malachite makes copper.
Okay, well, I guess I don't need this shit.
I mean, I'm gonna build my shuttle right now. And then next episode, man, we'll go and save you.
Good luck with that shit. Ooh, I got stabbed.
I'm gonna bring you a truckload of fucking hydrazine, dude.
Alright, man. I guess I'll chill on this planet, and next time you can come get me.
Yeah,
because I can't find that fucking hydrazine, so bring some with you.
Fuck yeah. Alright, everybody. Smash buttons. All right. Troll the comments.
Yep, smash the buttons and troll the comments.